If you are the parent of a freshman or maybe a new member to our band, this is a very unique concert that we do to help us prepare for next week's contest or the OMEA Large Group Adjudicated event that we'll be hosting here at Wesley. So concert band will be performing at 4 o'clock in the gym, and we'll play these three selections for a panel of three judges. And each of those adjudicators will give us a rating from one, which is a superior rating, all the way down to a five. And then after we do that, we immediately go into the sight reading room, which is closed to the public, and we have to perform a piece of music that we've never seen before for a fourth judge, who will also give us a rating. And then at the end of all that, they turn that all into one summative rating that we walk away with, either a one, two, three, four, or five. So this is a great way for us to do a practice run of that and get some feedback from our recordings as well. So I'd like to thank two of my colleagues who are back there. Mrs. Patriarch and I are taking notes for each other, so she's back there being a pretend adjudicator today. And also Ms. Kelly Zunick, our 5-6 band director at DIS, is taking notes for us today. So we thank her for being here, taking time out of her schedule. Next up is Armenian Rhapsody, and we will close with Darker. Thank you. We've got one more for you as our closer for our contest program that we'll debut next week. Just a reminder, it is open to the public if you happen to be free at 4 o'clock and you can come support us. It's always nice to look out in the audience and see familiar faces sitting behind the judges. It can be a little bit serious sometimes, so it kind of helps lighten the mood. But the segregated room will be closed, so we invite you to kind of wait in the rotunda afterwards, and we'll come join you later when they will post it. So we'll close with Dark Heart, and then we'll have just a very short transition to Symphonic Band, and we will get on our way with the rest of the program.
Thank you. traditional jazz one is performing in the lobby afterwards while we get our comments on our performance tonight and our final preparations for next week. Again, Symphonic is going to be performing at 7 o'clock here in the PDC next Friday night. And I always say to everybody, and people notice it too, but you'll see a huge difference between today and next Friday, just because we've got a performance under our belt, we get some comments, and we have this last week to push. So you'll really see a big difference by coming next Friday to hear the groups. You'll notice on the back of the program there's a lot of dates coming up for other performances. Next week we're having a jazz concert with all of our Westlake City Schools jazz groups. So if you're a jazz enthusiast, Tuesday night, maybe the night that you want to come and join, we have Burnison Jazz and then Jazz 2 and Jazz 1 from high school here. And if you are a TV watcher in the morning, tomorrow morning, Mrs. Butler and Company D will be at Fox 8 News, so make sure you check it out tomorrow morning. Thanks again for coming, and we hope you'll spend some time with us next weekend, both volunteering and supporting our students. Thank you so much for being here. This is Magnolia Star.